nature lovers. Today, we're diving into the captivating world of turtle breeding. First off, let's address an important fact. Not all turtles are suitable for aquarium breeding. Aquatic turtles, like the red-eared slider turtle, pond slider turtle, and Asian pond turtle, are commonly kept in captivity. However, it's crucial to ensure that your pet turtle is from a reputable breeder who prioritizes animal welfare. Wild-caught animals may suffer from stress and can be carriers of diseases, so always opt for a captive-bred turtle from a reliable source. Caring for a turtle requires commitment and attention to detail. A well-kept aquarium is essential for their well-being. Ensure that it's large enough to accommodate your pet's needs as they grow. At least 10 gallons per turtle is recommended. Make sure to provide a basking area with a submersible heater. This is vital for their survival. The water temperature should stay between 65 degrees Fahrenheit and 80 degrees Fahrenheit, and the temperature in the basking area should be around 85 degrees Fahrenheit to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. The water should also be free from toxic chemicals, have proper filtration system, and be changed regularly. A balanced diet is essential for your pet's health and growth. Feed your turtles with high-quality commercial diets as well as some fresh vegetables once or twice a week. Remember to remove any uneaten food before it spoils. Also, keep an eye on any potential health issues. If you notice anything unusual, it's best to consult with your vet as soon as possible. In conclusion, breeding turtles in an aquarium can be a rewarding experience, but requires dedication to their care and welfare. Always source your turtles from reputable breeders who prioritize animal welfare and provide them with the best possible environment. Remember, they are living creatures that need proper care and attention. Thanks for joining me today on this exciting journey into the world of aquatic life. If you found this video informative and enjoyable, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fascinating content like this. Until next time.